Hello to you, Igor, and also Aki DK. How are you doing, guys? Should I go male or female? I don't know. Maybe I should go female. Aki, coffee is here. Hello, Tokar. Guys, what do you think? Should I go male character or a female character? I'm making a character now. New character here. You cannot see, of course, because it is my face in front of the character creation screen. Hello, Nick. Hello, Ilya. What is the armor on my dog master? Ah, this, yeah, this is epic set. How do they call it? Come on. I don't remember the name. It is epic set armor. Do you have any female? I have female. Yes, I have. I don't know how many. Maybe 4 or 5. Call of the Wild set. Yeah, something like that. I don't remember exactly. I use the boots, the chest armor, and the helmet of that set. The gloves is... This should be the Celtic Hounds legendary gloves. I cannot rotate the character now. Something with the word wild, probably, yeah. Anyway, I will go with a male character. A normal difficulty, this is going to be only for normal. I'm not going to play this character in epic. Because the Raiment of the Storm set is not... not really good for epic.
One day, the sun will dim.
Should I skip the video? Have you watched this cutscene? Temples which have stood forever will be destroyed. Let's watch a video we haven't seen before. Vanish,
and the gods will fall upon the earth. One day, the weak will have power over the strong.
Hello, Kyo-san. I'm good. How are you? And instead, Ilya, I don't know. I will start with Storm Mastery. But I really don't know what to select as a second mastery. Hello, Gabriel. With extra Prometheus flame, perfect has a complete bonus with 13%. What? What about Prometheus flame? Prometheus flame is the relic. Hello, Vegon Tecata. I plan on playing a little bit solo, self-out, which means I will be using items I fight with this character, except for the set, which I have already. I have it in my transfer area. So, maybe after I equip those items from the set, maybe I will take something from my pod. But up to that point, I will play solo self-out in normal difficulty. Just go down the road. Κάνε challenge μέχρι να κάνεις αυτό το beat 85 συνεχόμενα. Γαβριέλ, δεν γίνεται αυτό. You have seen the cutscene. You understand that the narrator says the English version of the SN Greg. Yes. I always thought I should try this storm set, but I wasn't sure. Yeah, look, the set is nice, but it is, you know, low level set. It is not something for legendary or even epic. You get a perfect bonus on the completion of Prometheus Flame. Okay. Yeah, it is a good one.
Hello, stranger.
Please.
You're going out.
Ah, wait. These four items are the items of the set. As we can see, the stats are not very good for Epic. Storm Mastery, Lightning, Chain Lightning, and whatnot. Okay, 36 level, 37, 38. This requires a level 38, 37, 36, 36. So,
welcome.
Here we go. Hello, Azila. Another set build. Yeah, we will have many. My plan is to make builds for each one of the sets of the game. Should I buy one more?
We shall see you again, I hope.
Να κάνεις ένα αυτό το μέχρι πάγω το πέντε, όχι να ανιστάω. Α! Ο Γαβριέλ, I cannot do that. Because this build is going to be playing with this set. This is the idea. And this set cannot play legendary. Not really.
Your goods are safe with me.
Do they have an epic set of this?
I can ease your load.
There is another epic set, which is again of the storm, something with the storm. I don't remember exactly the name. That set has a melee weapon. And as far as I remember, it gives also stats for Storm Mastery. But this one is probably the mage one, that one is the melee one.
Here I keep you.
Now I have no items, no nothing. I have to trigger white items. Here we go. A new journey begins. How many times have I said this thing on this game specifically in my life? I don't even know. Too many times. Azila, yeah, my plan is to play this character solo self-out until I equip the full set. Which I will be able to equip the full set at level 38. After I equip the full set, I don't know, maybe I will keep it solo self-out, we will see. It depends on my mood. Nice. Hello Morgul, hello Martin Bieber. Okay, I can select Storm Mastery. I just don't know what Mastery to select after Storm as my second Mastery. Maybe I would go with Nature to make a Druid. Normal difficulty Druid. One, one. Okay, this is going to be a staff character actually. So I should go with intelligence and dexterity. Yeah. There go. Ah, here it is. It is hidden. I started working on the blacksmith mod, by the way. Morgul, what exactly is this blacksmith mod? Hello, Prey. Haven't seen a build from level 1 in a while. Yeah, I started to run the Ramses build maybe a month ago from level 1. Which build is based on the Ramses Royal Armor set, epic set. Hello, Sassy. When will you stream the Brigade again? I don't know. We will see. You like droids. Does Omnibus give any bonuses to pets? Yeah, it gives. It says bonus to all pets, chance for one of the following. This is what it says. Have you recovered from Corona? I have never gotten Corona. I have recovered, but it was not Corona. It was just, you know, the cold. Just a cold. Blacksmith mod is to upgrade rare and legendary items from one difficult to another. Plus, you can randomly exchange one set item from. How are you going to do it? Are you going to do this as an external tool? Or can you put this thing in the game and you can, when you play the game, you can take your items and do these things with your items?
Please, bring work. You've got to go out there, equip yourself properly.
Okay. I should buy something like this. Something like. Actually, no. Let's buy a couple of poses.
Until
right?
Next time.
Hello, Turtle. How are you doing? Maybe remove add prefixes suffixes from items and put them on others. It is an in-game custom map. So you cannot do it. Custom map. Okay. It sounds interesting.
You have our thanks. We were leading our flocks home. When a pack of satyrs
attacked. Small map to this custom merch, I call the blacksmith that does only what I told you. The blacksmith is worth to make and upgrade your items. What blacksmith are you referring to, Paul? You can do it only with vanilla cutters and unmodded ones? Yeah, Prey, it would be amazing to have this feature in the game, but we don't have it. And we will never get it.
Yeah.
Hello, Lemons. Does the Nightmare Pet bonus affect Dream Image? No. Dream Image and Double Kickers are not pets, they are clones. Hello, Mert Kormaz. Thank you, Kormaz. Welcome to the stream, then. If this is your first time, welcome. Have you tried playing this game on mobile? Nope, I haven't. You are making it, but of course it's still a mod. Okay, if you can do it and you want to do it, do it, and we will see if you... another member of Titan Quest community guys sent me a tool he made for Titan Quest. I will probably make a video and show you this tool the day after tomorrow. It is a very nice, very small, very simple, but very awesome tool. For those that like searching items to find items that they need for their characters, the tool is almost perfect. So I will show you probably the day after tomorrow, I don't know, we will see. And you will be able to download the tool, of course, if you want to download it. Come on, let me hit you. What this tool does? The tool, if you are searching for specific stats on items, for example, you want to put a build together that deals lots of physical damage, if you want to find items that provide percentage of physical damage, you type in the tool the type of damage you are looking for on items, and it gives you a list of all of the items that provide the stat. It is awesome. I just started playing Titan Quest, can you recommend where is the best place to farm items in Epic Mode? There are many places where you can farm items, it depends what you want to do. First of all, farming bosses that you can kill very fast and easily is one of the best methods to farm items. Another one is to go to places where there are many enemies that use kind of items that you use on your character, for example. If you have a character that is based mostly on intelligence attribute that you play a mage with staffs and things like that, you will find a place where there are many, many enemies. And you will go and kill as many enemies as possible that use staffs and the mage skills and all of these things to drop to you relevant items to your build. Aris Gomez, watching from Philippines. Love your videos. Thank you, Aris. Welcome. Bye-bye, Tokar. The one in Ragnarok expansion, the Dark Lads. Yeah, what about that blacksmith? Nick, I tried to connect to Stadia to play the demo of Immortals Phoenix. And I couldn't. Do you know why? Because they say in my fucking country it is not available. Stadia is not available in Greece. I mean, fuck my life. This country is so horrible. In everything. In everything. And even at this small detail, it is so bad. It is a fucking stupid country. It is horrible at everything. Serious matters and also entertainment, everything. Hello, Ketsidonic. You are making another custom map for vanilla characters, basically level 80 plus. Uh-huh. Hello, Pro. Hello to you. Hello, Milan Dragolovic. What do you say about Netsu Dream Mastery? Nature and Dream, especially as a pet build, is very powerful. It is awesome. Wait, I cannot see any items on the floor. What the hell? Yeah. I cannot equip a shield because I don't have enough strength. I was wondering if it is worth all the trouble to make another character to upgrade all my items. Upgrading all of your items would mean that you need to play multiple times that quest with multiple characters. Which is a very, very time-consuming process. Is it worth it? Look, since the upgrades are totally random, I mean, you cannot select what upgrades you will get. You will get what the game gives you. Sometimes it is worth it, sometimes it is not. So, it is totally random, yeah. The grass is always greener on the other side. What? What nationality am I? I am a Greek.
A human face.
I'm not a human face. Like savages. Fight. Where did you see a human face? Okay. I have Storm Mastery. And here we can see that I'm using now a fire-based staff. Awesome. Hello, Jakub. If I end game in normal difficulty and unlock epic, I can start playing new character in epic. No, no, no. If you do this, you can play in epic difficulty only with your character that has unlocked epic. If you start a new character, the new character will play in a normal difficulty. Okay. But yes, when it comes to Immortals, I was watching a couple of videos, gameplay videos and features, and I saw that in the end maybe the game is good enough. I think maybe I could get it. Because, you know, I care very much about the RPG systems, about options, and it looks like it has great character customization. I mean, you can change the hair, the face and all of these things, but these are not important. What is important is itemization, items, to have many different items and to be able to play with many different play styles. To have many different skills. From what I saw, when it comes to skills, it has very few skills and it has a few god powers. But it has a very nice, it seems, potion system, which looks deep enough. It has many, many options. So I'm thinking maybe I will get it, I don't know yet.
It's madness.
Oh, is that all? If you want to beta test my map, I would show you an early version of it. You are the only tester. Morgul, I cannot right now. You know, I have so many things to do. I also work on my own mod, which is a huge mod. It is mega mod, it is not small. I have just finished my 10th map. And this mod is going to be having 121 maps. The name of this latest map is The Initiation. It is very atmospheric as a map. Can you play as a dude? Yes, you can catch it on. You have the option to have a male character, yes. Do you consider a Templar a mighty combination, maybe with a... Templar is a very good class. It is, yeah. Hello, Soul Age. You've just explored a game you never known. The Dwarfs. The Dwarfs? What game is this? No, I don't know this game. But you can release them one by one, you don't need to have all the... Pray, no, I cannot release them one by one. It is not a... the idea of the mod is to play... It is a grid of 121 maps, and you follow a path through the grid, and each map is a part of the path. It is something like a mini campaign, where you go through once, then after you finish, you reach the final map of the grid. You use the portal, you teleport back to the first map. And if you want to replay, you can choose different path. And if you choose a different path, you go through different maps that you haven't seen before. This is the idea of the mod. It is not just to make some maps and go through the maps once every, I don't know, every month. It's a huge ton of work. Yeah, I know. I know. I saw it on this card on PS Store, Diablo or Titan Quest. Dwarfs. I have never heard of this game before. So late.
Okay. Traveler, please, news of Satan.
Okay, I have leveled up again. Let's use this one. Let's go with Thunderball. What do we have here? We have this one. Oh, very nice. Conjurer, μόνο με pets μπορεί να καταφέρει μέχρι... Gavriel, in this game you can make very powerful pet builds. Yeah. It's been released in 2016, a hidden gem, it looks kind of nice. Aha. Γεια σου, Jadens. Oh! This was a nice hit. Oho!
You can't hold anymore.
Hey, come on. 10-10. Okay, let's go. Only white items. You played ever... I haven't played the mobile Titan Quest. No. I wouldn't say no to give it a try, but it is actually pointless because the mobile game is just the base game of Titan Quest. And, it makes no sense to play that game. It makes sense only if you go somewhere outside, maybe you are somewhere, I don't know where. You don't have any access to your PC, of course, and all of these things. You have some free time and you want to play a game. In that case, yes, it would make sense, but when I go outside, I don't play with my phone. I use my phone as a phone. I have this big phone here, and I'm thinking actually to buy, you know, a very small phone. 20-30 euros price, we are talking about very simple phone. Because this is pointless to have, it is very big and very heavy for nothing. Brutcharmer.
The way is clear. Now I can make the journey to the
gym. Even though the developers of the mobile version are different than the developers of the PC and consoles, and they have said, it was I think on Reddit, they said that they will bring all expansions of Titan Quest to the mobile version of the game. Of course, if they will truly do this, it will take them many years to do this. I hope they can do this, but I don't. Yeah, at this point, I don't see the point. You gave a try on your phone of Titan Quest. In the airplane, yeah. You don't play the games when you're outside. Look, it is not a bad thing. Maybe you are waiting in the bus station to take the bus. Okay, while you are waiting, you can take your phone out and you can play something to kill time. This is not bad. But usually I don't like playing with my phone outside. I mean, it is a good thing also for your eyes and your health when you are outside to avoid looking at the screen of your phone as much as possible. Better take a look at the environment, take a look at everything.
I know it's dangerous.
Ta-da-da. Hello, Burak. With rune weapon upgrade, also cover damage when I see the attack passives. Yes. Yeah, they do. Shields are weapons. They have a base physical damage on them. This base physical damage gets converted with conversion to elemental. Yes. Imagine playing Titan Quest for 10 hours a day on mobile. No. I cannot imagine. It is a very horrible image. I cannot imagine.
You can't carry you have no more room.
Come on. Okay, let's throw these garbage items on the floor. And pick up.
Hold
okay.
You can't carry anymore.
Okay. Now I can. I have covered you completely, Soul Age. What do you do when you wait when you are not using your phone? When I wait outside for the... I look at the people passing by, you know. Could you be ashamed of me if I said I just hacked my character from level 27 to level 85? No. Why would I be ashamed of you or anybody else for such a thing? Titan Quest is a single player game. It has multiplayer, but multiplayer is mostly a bonus feature.
The necklace! I wonder.
It is an offline single-player game, there are no leaderboards, so if you cheat on your own game only. You affect nobody else. And if this is the way you like to have fun, go ahead. Why would I be ashamed of that? Of you? Good evening to you, Marion Edry. Come on, beast man, die. So now I can use a shield. Hello to you, luckily. What do you think about the game Immortals Phoenix Rising? So, Leitch, this is a game that I want to get. I'm not 100% sure about the replayability of the game, but the game is awesome. Actually, it is awesome. Sometimes you do that as well. Look at people when waiting, but you often use your phone to play puzzle games. You rarely use your phone now. Why? I'm late on life. What is the purpose of this new character? The purpose of this character is to equip it with the epic set, the full epic set, Raiment of the Storm. This is why I call it Storm Raiment. And this character will play only normal difficulty because that set is not good enough for epic. Good unbuilt. Burak, my plan is to make builds with all sets of the game. All sets of the game. When I say sets, I mean sets that have at least three items. Now, I'm not going to make a build based on, for example, Alkiet Timaeus rings that both make the Gladiator's Grid, however they call it, set. Okay, this is very simple as a set, but I will take all sets that have at least 3-4 items and I will make builds. One, two, three. I spent all morning trying to figure out how to use the cheat code system. Hello, Yosef. Hello, Marcelo Victor. To define the great Alexander, define, what do you mean define? I don't remember if the Android game has the great Alexander set. This evening you stay here watching the live. Welcome to the live wasting time. Coffee. Oops. I'm one of the few Greek and Greek community who is streaming from the moment when you finish your single cute sensor. So, ladies, what are you streaming? Immortals. Ah, I guess you are streaming it through Google Stadia, right? Yeah, so unfortunate. I couldn't play the game on Google Stadia because it is not available in Greece. I mean, what the hell? 3 years ago, I was looking at Kickstarter, if you know of this service. Maybe to start a project here in Greece, but it wasn't available in Greece. This year, in 2020, it came to Greece. But now I lost my idea. Πάρε πια στον καφέ σου.
Pies turn cafe sui trio kerasmano apo emina.
Thank you so late for the super chat. For the coffee, thank you. But did you see how this robot pronounced the Greek you typed? Have TQ moderates made new items including sets? New items, yes. Sets, I don't know. I don't remember. If you play the Shadow Champions mod, you will find new items. You will find, of course, many new skills. You will find new endgame dungeons. The bad thing is so many games this year and the next one, you don't have time. Yeah. Yeah. You've played from Google Stadia for the first time, the platform is not ready yet, maybe in a couple of years, really. Jadens, have you tried? But you cannot try Stadia, I mean, you are in Athens, so yeah, you cannot. I tried today in the morning to join Stadia, to connect to Stadia and play the game, the demo, but I couldn't because... No, this is Greece. Yeah, so late, I will see. Loop of energy. But guys, if I get thanks for the follow, Sharinx, welcome to the channel. If I get immortals, then I think I will be live streaming that game all the time. Maybe the first couple of weeks I will be live streaming only that game, not even Titan Quest. Which set would you say is the most powerful? This question is very generic. When it comes to intelligence-based classes, maybe Freya's set is the most powerful from Ragnarok. For strength-based classes, it depends. Maybe Conqueror's Panoply is very powerful. But there are some sets from Ragnarok DLC. We have new sets from Atlantis that are very strange actually, but we do not have any access because Atlantis drop system is fucked up totally. And I don't know. I would say Conqueror's Panoply set is one of the best for strength based classes. Titan Quest is part of your childhood. Welcome, Serinx, welcome. Yeah, I have more than 1,000 videos on my YouTube channel, and half of those videos are Titan Quest. I mean, most of the videos are Titan Quest, not half of the videos. Hello, Bigos. Hello, Matiko. I have zero health potions. Okay, let's go back. Let's sell some items. Elos. So, Lates, did you say, I think yesterday, not yesterday, the day before yesterday, that you were going to,
you saved the life of my friend,
to play Assassin's Creed Valhalla?
If you've got to go out there, equip yourself properly.
Energy. Ah, 58. 58, I don't have 58 strength. Dun 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 dun. 10, 10, 9, 12. 9. Oh, poison resist. Can I get a better stuff? No. Lightning damage. 5 to 22. Stun energy regen. Okay. I don't have enough money to buy this one now.
Goodbye.
I'm citizen. Tartarus sweat. Yosef Tartarus is very good, yeah. I've never been able to finish Titan Quest. How long does it take you to complete it? It depends how you play the game. And by that I mean, do you play only Titan Quest base game, do you play Titan Quest and Immortal Throne, or do you play Anniversary Edition alone, which includes Immortal Throne but it is different than the old version of Immortal Throne? Do you play Anniversary with Ragnarok, do you play Anniversary with Atlantis, or do you play Anniversary with Ragnarok and Atlantis? And if you play all of these versions, do you play on normal speed mode, on fast speed mode, or very fast speed mode? So there are many different answers that we can have here. The only sore thing is that it is a time consuming campaign. The campaign is very big. That's gonna be in a few days. Wait, the game is coming out in 10th of November. You got it, not digital, in CD? Oh! Collector's edition. How's the new chair? Yeah. The new chair is much better than the previous one. It is more comfortable, it is better for my back. I mean, now I can push my back to the chair and everything is fine. It is much better, it is totally different. The previous one was a total garbage chair. I mean, this one. Maybe on this chair I could sit longer and make longer live streams, but I don't think I would do this. Maybe I'll do this when I get Immortals Phoenix Rising. That game is a huge open world game and it is probably going to be awesome. We will see, I don't know what I will do with that. Tuesday 10th of November you'll be off from work. Aha! Wait, Tuesday. Tuesday I also have live streams. I will see if I will. If you will be live when I'm not live, then I will come and watch the game. Jaden, it is a nice chair. Look, the quality of the parts of the chair is not the best. I mean, I don't know if you watched the unboxing and the review of this chair, but the video I made, there are some problems. Minor problems, but anyway, problems nevertheless. For example, I couldn't screw in one of the screws because it is problematic where you put the screw to screw it in. It wouldn't take the screw. And anyway, this is not a big problem.
I'm busy enough supplying the Spartans. Hurry, what do you want?
I just hope it will last at least 2 years, as the previous one did. I think I heard you once say that you play multiplayer on some Saturdays.
Thank you.
Daniel, every Saturday we play multiplayer Titan Quest, yes, but the server is always the same. The name of the server is always the same, it is Line of Epic Heroes. But every Saturday we have a different password. Tell me how I should farm to obtain Tartarus. Farm legendary difficulty, big bosses in Act 1 and Act 4 mostly. Uh, 6:30 to 9:30 you do earlier. We will see, okay, so let's. We will see. When the time comes, we will see. Guys, if you go to take a look at the YouTube channel of Soul Age, he plays some games also, he does some live streams.
If I look worried, to be honest.
Compared to mine, this chair is like Star Trek specific command control chair. Yeah, I know what you mean. It is exactly the same situation as my old chair. It is totally different. Level up. Intelligence, dexterity. Tatan squall. Yeah, don't mention that, Solids. Okay, the battle against the boss Nissos here is going to be challenging.
I was taking, you should be
he was taking a morning stroll. Oh, too many. Yeah, level 6 is not the best level to come here against this boss at level 6. Squall. Hey boss, Nissos, let me squall you. I'm squalling you. Do you like it? Oh, you missed. Nice. No items, but nice. No items. Hello, Spiros Stavro. I am good, how are you? But I'm out of coffee. Ah, my coffee. I'm good, even though today I feel very bad. You know, I didn't sleep well last night, and I woke up in the morning very early, at 6:30 a.m. And, because I had a busy day. I tried to get some sleep 3 hours ago, but I couldn't sleep, and I feel so bad right now that... First degree murder. Exactly, Yusuf. You can feel my problem, Yusuf. Yeah. Ta-da-da. Upper. Will you choose second mask? Yes, because of course I will. I don't know which one, I haven't decided yet, but I will, yeah. I appreciate the message build, they are challenging but fun. Yeah, wait until you see my new builds, mage builds. I have also some new bow, man. Two of my new bow builds are awesome. I will tell you the name, only the name of one of my new bow builds. The name of my one of my bow builds is the Dragonborn. I don't know if this reminds you of something, but it is totally irrelevant to that. I decided to call it the Dragonborn because usually dragons, you know, dragons, they fly. They fire, they shoot fire from their mouths. This fire, which is something like a projectile, a huge projectile, it destroys everything. That build is so powerful that with the bow that I called it the Dragonborn because it destroys everything with the bow. So, yeah, in this game, you can have all types of builds, super powerful. You need to only to have the right items and use the right skills. Make a druid. Yosef, yeah, I was thinking to go with nature for this one. But I don't know, we will see when the time comes to level up, to select a master. Dragonborn like in Skyrim. Yeah, probably. It is a dragon. I'm not saying what it is. You will have to wait and see. It is very powerful. Actually, it is crazy powerful. I have never seen, I think, such a bow build before. With such power. No, Soul Age. I haven't tried all of the mods of Titan Quest, no. There are many mods out there. Guys, will you give me a second to go and put some water in my coffee? Because there is more coffee, but there is no water. I need some hot water. Actually, I cannot wait to show you that build. The Dragon Bomb build. It is one of my builds that I cannot wait to show you. But I have to show you the builds in the right time. Have you ever tried to customize your own map? So let's, I have already started making a very huge mod, which I call it actually an official expansion because it is that big. If it ever gets completed and released, you will see it is very, very big. It is huge.
I don't know you, so don't expect credit, you hear? Bye.
Really good job in some of them, skill tree of champions. Champions? Champions mod, Shadow Champions.
What?
I have no helmet. 5,000. No, I'm not going to pay 5,000 now.
Good day.
Yeah, good riddance.
So, you go out.
By the way, in that game, Immortals, the new game of Ubisoft, you have Prometheus and Zeus, they talk all the time in the game, throughout the game. And they have the voiceovers are from the actors that played in Assassin's Creed Odyssey as well. And the voice of Zeus, if I'm not mistaken, is the voice of Socrates of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And the voice of Prometheus is the voice of Nikolaos, I think the father of Cassandra and Alexios, or the stepfather anyway.
Thank you, Strange.
And also the voice of Typhon, the very big bad end game boss, is one voice of Assassin's Creed Odyssey, but I cannot recall which one. You can wait for when the build comes out. Dragonborn, I'd like to say that Skyrim is now. Yeah, Skyrim is awesome. Recently, I have started playing Skyrim. I downloaded a couple of mods, awesome mods. Especially the mod that brings 400 perks in the game, that one. I want to continue my character and maybe do some more live streams of that playthrough. I don't know when. What with 1 point? Okay, you can go with Spellbreaker actually, and this would help very much. But this also helps super very much. Should I spend a point here or should I go to unlock this one? So, do we have any news, guys, of anything? Games, real life, something else? Fake life, real life, Middle Earth. I'm thinking of my next build that I'm thinking of combining warrior and heading to increase the attack speed and damage of projectile weapon. Bows or thrown? Yeah, look, with both types you can make very powerful builds. The question is, how do you feel like playing? If you go with thrown weapons, you can go dual wielding thrown weapons, for example, use battle standard, which will give you a huge amount of damage output and also survivability. And of course use also the other skills, wood lore from Hadicate or whatnot. Study Prey, Call of the Had, however they call that skill. Ravenous Boar. I'm still level 6. What difficulty do you have the most fun playing in? Legendary. Few days ago I started my Hercules build, now level 30 with 800 offensive defensive points. Nice. 600 save, but good resistance and damage output is about... This is very good, very good numbers for level 30. You are still in normal difficulty, right, Scorpion? Hello, Micmac. Yeah, Scorpion, these numbers for normal difficulties are very, very good. I mean, 800 offensive, 8 defensive is the average numbers you should have in a legendary difficulty to have a good time with the game. Which means that if you have 800 defensive offensive in normal or even in epic, it is very, very, very good. Level up. Intelligence, dexterity, 81, 81. 2, 3. Still normal, you have 5th act to do it like this, then you go on. Yeah, yeah, very, very good, yes. Da 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 Any reason to farm the Muddy Core? The Muddy Core is one of the good bosses to give loot. Many times it drops items. Nice legendary items. And epic items. So yeah, if you can get very fast to Muddy Core, and if you can kill very fast, very quickly Muddy Core, and very easily, then go for it. If you have a very good movement speed, Muddy Core is okay. Which actor bosses are the best to farm for the Hercules? Bosses in general, bosses of facts. Hercules build... Hercules uses... Yeah, farm Act 1, Act 4. But you can fight the items actually everywhere. Not only these acts. In legendary difficulty, all acts can give you the items of Hercules. Maybe except for Giant's Tooth, you would get this one mostly in Act of Ragnarok. But the other items, Armor of Achilles, if this is the item he uses, I don't remember. Ares War Helm, Shield Deimos. You could get these items in Acts 1 to 4. And again, you could get these items also in Acts 5. And maybe Atlantis. You are playing Titan Quest, so in a way you are playing with me. Yeah. Telepathetically. Muddy Core has good drops, Act 2 only summits it. It is, Muddy Core is one of the good bosses. I would say that the worst boss to drop items is Scorpion King of Act 2 of Egypt. Even the boss Nissos, this first center here in legendary difficulty, is probably better than Scorpion King, because Nissos center boss drops unique items more frequently than Scorpion. Fafnir is probably a good boss of farms. Fafnir it is a good boss, yeah. It is close to the Fountain and it is a big boss, special boss. It can give you very good items. This board don't want to die, why? I have no... You're in the army now. Oh, you're in the army. The bone pile. Once I had a Hercules built on legendary, but sadly somehow I lost that character when I reinstalled my game. Scorpion and Harpy Bosman never had luck with items. This is the system of this game, it is randomized. Random luck. Thank you. Yeah. Very, very dramatic voiceovers. The death cry of the center is very dramatic. By the way, I played a little bit more Path of Exile and I reached Act 8. For the first time ever, I have reached the 8th act of the campaign. There are some nice enemies in these acts. And the acts are okay, nothing special. You know, Path of Exile is a great game, but the campaign is not really. At least to me, it doesn't feel like I'm going through a world, because the way the game works, it is it feels mostly like it is map after map. And I'm talking about the campaign, I'm not talking about the map system. It is that, for example, like maybe Sacred games where you have a true world, or even Dungeon Switch games. I couldn't live stream Dungeon Switch 1 when I was doing the Action RPG Sunday series of live streams. I tried to live stream Dungeon Switch 1, but it wouldn't work with OBS, the software. Unfortunately. You're in the army now. Oh, oh, you're in the army. Damn. Okay, these enemies will totally kill me. Hello, Carol Smick. Still same game. How am I not bored of this yet? I don't know, it is a miracle. Well, as I have revealed in the past, as I have been saying since forever, I was born. Do you know the song that says, I was born for loving you? Something like that. You were born for loving me? Yeah. Well, I was not born for loving Titan Quest, but I was born for playing Titan Quest. So, there you have it. I was born for Titan Quest, baby. Poe has actually good lore, but hard to follow, understand. Piece by piece you will discover what happened for a campaign. Yeah, but the thing is that I don't even care about the campaign. I never cared about the campaign of Path of Exile. I only care about the gameplay and all of the things. Have you seen the frequent stuff that drops from trolls in Act 5? There is no magic damage, it has a big offense. Walnut, are you referring to the branch master frequent? Because I have already made a build with that specific stuff. And the build is crazy. Very, very powerful and crazy build. I call it the branch build. I don't know what to do with it, but I think it would be... Yeah. If it is the branch one, you can check my build guide video. It is an amazing build. I was made for loving you. Yeah, Jaden, I think this is the song. It is from Kiss. Okay. I didn't even remember who wrote the song. It's the build diversity and items that makes us keep coming back to play Titan Quest. Exactly, yeah. How long time do you spend on beating the game on all three difficulties? Personally, I don't play anymore all three difficulties with all of my new characters, because my plan is to make as many builds as possible. To at least reach 100 builds. By the way, I'm working on a video these days, Titan Quest. It is a very big video when it comes to my builds. And so far I have about 78 builds. I have about 78 builds right now.
I used to sell plows and scythes to farmers, but since the monsters, it's been swords and shields, thieves and spears.
I should probably get this one. Or maybe I should get a better staff, because the staff I have right now is a bit ridiculous. Bonus to pets. Let's see, 28, 28, yeah. This is better. Jaden's, I remember Kiss, yes. Yeah, Azila, that's a lot of builds, and very soon you will see almost all of my builds. Very, very soon. I wanted to buy potions. Buy potions, and I wanted to sell what?
Come again.
Here I am.
Artemis guide you.
The water by our village has gone foul. It happened just the day before last, after the first satyr was spotted. My sister got sick, and then my neighbor.
Do you have all 45 class combination fire? No. I didn't count the class combinations I have on my builds. I think no, I don't have all. The song you are referring to is Born to Be My Baby. No, Daniel, the song says specifically, I was born for loving you, baby. You were born for loving me. This I remember. I don't remember anything else from that song. This is all I remember. I think it is that Bon Jovi. This song from Bon Jovi, I don't remember. Born to Be My Baby, I don't know. Straight up now, tell me, is it going to be you and me together? Oh, oh, oh. Wait, this is... I know this song. I know this song. Straight up... New Kids on the Block. No, I don't remember. Something like that, I don't remember. It would be surprising to have your 100th bit sometime next year. I will have, I will. So yeah, what I was trying to say is that I have so many bits and my plan is to make as many bits as possible, so it is not very realistic for me to keep playing all of my new characters from level 1 up to legendary and finishing legendary. So sometimes I make bits from level 1 like this one for example, because this one will be using a full set of items in normal difficulty only, because the full set is not very good for epic. So this build would be only normal build. And I have other builds that play legendary or epic that are based on sets. And I will make all builds for all sets. Some builds will be only for normal difficulty, others will be legendary, others epic. Listen later to the key song, I'm sure that it's a song you're looking for. Yeah, it is, probably it is, yeah. The song is called Made for Loving You. Uh-huh. Hey. Kyo-san, yeah, this is the one, probably. Andersen, unfortunately, I don't speak German. Is this German? Okay, question now. Even though I will be playing only normal difficulty, I should select a second mastery. Which one should I go with? The set. The set provides only stats for Storm Mastery, for skills, I mean, at plus one to skills in Storm Mastery. Which means we have the freedom to select whatever we want. I could go with Nature. You had already 78 builds, is it more easy to turn some of them to set builds? I don't want to destroy my old builds, I want to keep all of the builds I have made. Rogue, take runes. Dream. Look, if I go with this one, I can use a little bit of wolves, but really, this is not going to be a pet bit, so really, not really, forget nature. I could go with defense. This could be good. This one. And also this one. Dream will make the build Psionic Touch. Prophet. And also attack damage covered to health. If I go with Earth, I get more damage output. I get this one, which is... I get this pet, which... okay. If I go Spirit, I get survivability, I get total speed reduction. I get Ternion attack, and I make an Oracle. But I have the Oracle of Zeus already, so... If I go with this one, I get almost nothing. I get this one, I get this one. And I get this one, Elemental Resistance Reduction. Okay, if I go with this one, I get Storm and Rune. No. Rogue Mastery. Disastery. Warfare. Okay, I really don't know. I cannot decide right now, so I will go with Elementalist. Dexterity, intelligence, earth, down. Now we deal fire damage, cold damage, lightning damage, fire damage. I was born for loving you, baby. Down you go. Let's go this way first. Oopa! Hi Pazzi, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the line of epic heroes. Elementalist it is! Don't kill me. I'm not supposed to get killed here. I would need to fight a couple of items to increase my casting speed somehow. Okay, these enemies are scary in this area, but I can deal with them. So far, so ca- the chat is not working. The chat is not working. What the hell? Why are you not working, chat? Chat, yoohoo! Chat, oops, where is. What? Wait. Wait, what? Chat box 12. What is going on here? Why? Sorry guys, I didn't see your messages because the chat is not working. Some call hide on stream recording, filters properties, same. Now the other chat is working. The app was not made for loving you, it seems. Okay, okay, this, now we have the old chat. Is defense good without a shield? Sometimes it is good without a shield. Would be fun for elementalists. If you go rogue, I will give you plus rogue upgrade thunderbolt. Burak, I don't know what any items. This is a solo self-found deal. I equip the full set. Hello, Spirit Rider. You don't have any attack for left click. Will I consult? Yeah. Ah, okay. This old chat is working now, okay. I don't know why this happens. Sometimes this happens with the chat.
You have cleansed the poison from...
It does? Yeah, it does. Not as big a professional YouTuber, but I'm not a professional YouTuber. I'm just wasting my time. Haha. Or does it? Yes, 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 yes. I was made for loving you, baby.
They're not fancy, but the blades are sharp.
Ah, nice green shield. Yeah, but I would like to get better boots. So that you are not a Bigfoot. How can I prove that I'm not a Bigfoot? Thank you, Spirit. Actually, guys, to be honest, this chat box is better than the other one. At least to me personally, because as I see it here, it is much cleaner. It is much easier to read. So fit. No, why would I do that? I remember you got out and speak have a single one. That build is dead. I deleted that character a long time ago. Because I got bored of that build. This guy killed all of the zombies. Zombie, hit me. Come on, zombie. Why don't you hit me? I'm here for you to hit me, zombie baby. Come on. Hit me, baby. Hit me one more time, zombie! I'm Britney Spears, zombie! Come on! Are you using Earthmaster? Yeah, I have Earthmaster, yes. I'm going with Elementalist. I know you probably don't like to, but what I always do when studying out is pick as much stuff as possible. Yeah, this is a good idea, Daniel. It is not a bad one. They are naked. Zombies. Almost naked. I still pick up all of the yellow items at level 74. Yeah, because at that level, high level yellow items sell for good money. Make a Britney Spears Brigade build. Hello, Red Fox. I was made for Britney Spears, baby. You were made for Frankenstein. Skeletons are naked. Yeah. They have no flesh, they have no meat. They only have bone. Bones, not a bone. They don't have any bone. Hello, Juan BG. It is Vanilla Titan Quest without any mods. Hello, Mert Korkmaz. There's a skeleton inside you right now. Yeah, this is true. But thankfully, no skeletons in my closet. I'm not a politician. You are on the fence in regards to buying Torsair 3, have you had the chance to play it? No, unfortunately I didn't have the chance to play Torsair 3. But when the game was, when they were making the game, I wanted, I tried to subscribe to the website of the game, just in case I would get a key to test the game as a demo, early access, whatever. But I wasn't that lucky. And even though, from what I have seen so far, I like very much the skill system of Torsair 3. With the classes and the relics, I don't think I would like the rest of the game. I don't know. Maybe I would like it if I would play it, but right now. Don't put me to sleep, I'm not your baby. You are not Britney Spears. This was a hard fight. Is the reflection build most powerful? The reflection build is super powerful. The top comment on Torsair 3 is something like this made me install Torsair 2 again. It's fun. You are leveling a rail master with fire relic. Genes, what I didn't like, I don't like, is that when you select this class, you always have this train running behind you. Am I correct? Greetings from Russia. Greetings to you. Welcome. I'm not that excited. I should be at level cap already. You are still at 20s. What is the level cap, Genes? I don't even know what the level cap is of Torsair 3.
Thank you.
Switching from free to play to pay to pay to play model is a bit hard. I think they pulled it off great, but there are a lot of strong titles. Yeah. Last Epoch is it has very good RPG elements. Very good. 60 level cap. Zetens, do you know if that game has any endgame systems? The training was essential at close beta. I think I've read somewhere that is no longer needed. Yeah, I saw this thing and I didn't like it. I really don't like it. And if I would get Torso F3, I would select this class. Because as far as I understand, that class is a melee class. And I would go with melee. But having a train running around me all the time? Never. I mean, hypothetically, imagine that they make Titan Quest 2 in the future, this company here. If they make Titan Quest 2 and they make you have a pet all the time, as you must have a pet in Torchlight 1 and 2, for example, it is going to be a no pets in Titan Quest. No pets in in a similar feature as Torchlight games. Pets to use in battle to have pet bits, yes, but not pets as followers that pick up items and they just run around with you. It has a map works like system. It feels like experience, give a lot of experience, it's just my imagination. I will use the Storm Wisp, this one. I don't think I will use this one though. And a new system like maps with an increasing challenge. Climbing rifts in Diablo 3. I don't play turn-based RPGs, no. I was thinking to get Last Epoch maybe, because I don't have Last Epoch. But I really like this skill system of Torchlight 3, is very good in my opinion. But I will probably get Immortals Phoenix Rising this December. So, I cannot afford all of these games. I have to pick one. I think that builds like this one without strength are not so powerful because armor is very low, they can kill you very easily and not get because it's normal. Spirit, later, if you fight the right items, you can make very powerful builds with Elementalist class, mage builds. In general, not only Elementalist. In general, very powerful with mage builds. But yes, look, all builds need to have some weak spots. You cannot have everything in perfection to be, for example, a mage, a super duper buffed mage in this game, if it had a huge amount of survivability, well, for example, a very big amount of armor, and at the same time resistances, and everything maxed out, or very high levels, it would be totally broken. When you have a huge amount of damage output, you have to have a trade-off, something, I don't know, maybe you have very good resistances, but you lack on armor, or you have very good armor, you lack some resistances. Maybe you lack secondary resistances and a little bit of armor, but you have very good primary resistances, or the opposite. There has to be, a trade-off to keep some balance in the game. Okay, now, level up. Obscured visibility. Ah. Shrine of XP. Last epoch looks good, they did some improvements last week. Yeah, the game is going to have limitless replayability. The skill systems, the crafting, the items, and all of the things of last epoch are very, very nice. Last epoch is much, much better. You mean the better than Torchlight 3? Does anyone know how to this bug? When I enter Tartarus, I can't pass Mesa, but I can't get in. It's also like there is no map further. Maybe you play an outdated version of the game, and in that outdated version of the game, this Tartarus dungeon is bugged. Which means you need to download updates for the game. With a potential to reach Grim Dawn standards. Jadens, I think that Last Epoch could compete against Path of Exile. I mean, with all of the features that it has, easily. But I still prefer, you know, the looks of Path of Exile, I think, are the best in the action RPG genre right now, because they are the most realistic. You look at items, they don't feel so, I don't know, fantasy items. Many items look quite close to the real world items, and I like this thing. Now, I don't know about the gameplay of Last Epoch, I haven't tried the beta version. I have tried only the alpha one, which was 2 years ago. Γεια σου, Red Hippo. Red Hippo, this build is going well for now. It is an elementalist and it is going to be playing with the full set Raiment of the Storm. Only normal difficulty, because it is not the set is not very good for Epic at Legendary. Okay, for Legendary it is useless. How are you doing, Red Hippo? Oh, a turtle! You sent this turtle to the Chernobyl, and what do you get? Who knows the answer? Let me know in the chat. If I set this turtle to the Chernobyl, what do I get? What is... What happened to this guy here? Wow. What was that? You get Gamera. What is Gamera? You know how I love Poe, but I think Grim Dawn is the best action RPG of this generation. Hey, him? I'm not sure. Sacred 2 is a great game. It is very, very good. I have played a little bit of Sacred 2. But Sacred 1 is still my favorite Sacred game. Doing well, relaxing was the same, even though Titan Quest is very low game, manages to keep our readers and allowing on epic modes as for to each other. Yeah. Titan Quest is limitless, it is endless, it is infinite. Oh! I don't have potions! I didn't see that I didn't have potions. Whoa! Okay, let's go buy something. Of this time, no compared to Titan Quest. I understand what you mean, but I'm thinking of Warhammer 40k Inquisitor Martyr, I'm thinking of Vikings Wolves of Midgard, I'm thinking of... What? I cannot recall. Right now I cannot recall other new action RPG games of this generation anyway. And this is why I'm not sure about Grim Dawn anymore.
Okay. Earth, storm, nature and spirit. This help to all. Come again.
Hello, step bro. You mean the last 10 years. Hello, Waterdog. Waterdog, I have Earth Mastery. Storm Earth. Hello, YTBP. I'm doing good. How are you doing? You gonna lurk a bit. Okay. Albadi, Yasu Stini Yasu. Actually, water we do have. Beast man. How about Ring of Fire? Yeah, I will probably use Ring of Fire later. For 9k subscribers, give us some special build or some satisfaction. Satisfying, but I don't know how to type it. Build. Satisfaction build? What satisfaction build? Do you got a sexy build or do you got a tasty build? How do you feel about fashion soul vizier? What do you mean fashion soul vizier? I know soul vizier is a mod for Titan Quest, but I know nothing about fashion. I have some fashion builds that I will show you in the future, new builds. That new chair video already was, looks crispy. You mean this one here? Did you like it, Albadi? Eruption. Eruption is a very powerful skill in general, but I don't know if I would go Eruption in this specific case. But if I go Eruption, this will happen much later. But for now, no, not for now. Dexterity. Yeah, dexterity. Built to relax. How do you run that quest? Red Fox, I run the normal one. DirectX 11, not 9. I'm happy for you, the old one looked messed up. It was totally messed up, Albadi, totally. This one right now, I put my back here, and it feels so I can also go to sleep here on this chair. This chair is much better. It is a bit of a poor quality. The parts of the chair are not the best. If you watched the unboxing video, you probably saw that there were some scratches on some parts. There was some dirt on the chair. It was like it was used. I don't know. But anyway. Some of the screws couldn't fit very well inside it. I didn't screw in one of the screws, which means the quality is not the best. But I do not complain, because for the price I got the chair, it is awesome. But in general, as a quality product, it is on a scale from 1 to 10 of quality, I would give it 6.9. With this build, you can go with a 100% recharge for skills, because you have a lot of skills. Yes, you could do that, theoretically. 24-hour sleep stream. How can you do this? I mean, I cannot even sleep for 7 hours straight. And actually, since you mentioned it, Albadi, today I feel very bad, because last night I slept maybe 5 hours only. I had to wake up very early today in the morning, about 6:30 a.m. I had a busy day. And I tried to get some sleep before the stream 3 hours ago. I couldn't sleep. And now I feel very bad. But I'm okay. I will survive. 24-hour stream, you said. Yeah, Red Fox, the day I will decide to kill myself, I will do a 24-hour live stream. 6.9, yeah. My real name is 6.9. 6.9 millimeters. Twenty-four hours stream with Sonic Titan or other games too. It doesn't matter. I mean, why it doesn't matter, since this stream would kill me, I mean. Did you sleep bad because of the allergy? No, no. I slept bad because I couldn't sleep well. I thought your real name was Donald Trump. Trump. Donald Trump. Six, 6, 9. What? You don't want to say your name? Spirit Rider, I have already said my name. Wait, this reminds me of another song. There is a song that says something like, say my name, or something like that. It is a popular song. What's wrong with not wanting to dox yourself? Maybe we can deal with 12-hour stream? Guys, look, for me to sit down now in a series, this makes no sense. It makes no sense to do such a long live stream. Usually, those streamers that do these live streams are, if not professional, at least they make some money out of these very long live streams, and it kind of makes sense. But to sit in front of my PC for 10, 12, 24, especially 24 hours long, it is actually very bad for your health. And why would I sit so many hours in front of my PC, risking of harming myself? Why? For what?
Can I help you?
Had I been a professional streamer, maybe I would do 10 hours or 12 hours live stream, but since I'm not, because in that case, at least I would make enough money to go to the doctor, pay for medicine and things like that, if this sitting so many hours in front of my PC would hurt my health. Right now I cannot do that,
my
so...
My pleasure. So, the road leaving town. Everyone's talking old?
Yes.
The three princes each mastered one for...
Destiny's Child. Do you remember, Albadi, how they call that song? Arrows on their foes. When no one is around, you say, baby, I love you. With a staff in his hand. Harming is fun. Look, for some people, shoving up their asses bananas and cucumbers may be fun, but harming yourself is not fun. Can you finish 100% of the game for 24 hours? I think that you need a very powerful build to do that challenge, but still. 100% of the game for 24 hours. No, 24 hours you would need to speed run the game. Harming farming. yeah, it is not the same thing though, because you can farm whenever you have time and whatever. Seems more healthy for you, so I'm okay with that. Yeah. Why involve bananas? Don't you like bananas? Really? Say my name is the actual name. Ah, okay. Destiny's Child. Wait, this was a boy bad or a girl bad? I think it was a girly one. You can speedrun the game online with 9% in about 3 hours or less. I like fresh yellow bananas in my mouth. I agree to this one, I'm not saying something different. If you do it on your own, it's hard. Hey, do not heal yourself, okay? I do not allow you to heal yourself, enemy. Satyr, beastman, whatever enemy you are. I have enough potions, let's go. But the game is called Titan Quest, so if you just go through the game, you don't solve the quests. Throw the game where? He said it. He said what? You like her bananas? Is a prismatic ornament of the tiger a good amulet to buy for almost what? 6 million? Yeah, prismatic of the tiger. Yes, it is a good one. I would buy this one. I would certainly buy this one, and even if I wouldn't use it, because it is a very nice one. Hello, Alexander. What is more fun to play, Hunter Poison or Hunter Warfare? To me personally, both are fun. Very, very fun. You can have very good builds with both classes. It depends how you want to play, mostly. What do you want to do? Because with Hunter and Rogue Masteries, which you say Poison Rogue, you can make, for example, many different builds. You can make also builds based in poison damage with the poison gas bombs. And I have a very crazy build based on poison damage, which is the Defiler build, which uses poison gas bomb. It is that, of course, with Hunting Mastery. But anyway, I'm talking about Rogue now. But look guys, something that is very fun to me personally may not be so fun to you. This is why I cannot really answer this question and say that this is more fun or that is more fun. In theory, something could sound very fun to you, but if you try it, maybe it will be less fun. So the true question is, do you have in mind any specific type of play style? For example, do you want to play with a bow? Do you want to play with a spear? Do you want to play with something else? Do you want to play with a specific type of damage, maybe? Come on. Hey! Wow. Ta-dan! You like her memes? For a spell like just run through all places. The developer faked by stealing Atlantis. I don't know what you mean by that. I found an alifying amulet of the Tinker at the shop last week. Want me to bring you one during giveaway tomorrow? I don't really need such an item right now. If you don't need it, I would take it from you, but I don't need it right now. Maybe in the future I will need it. You prefer Diablo 2 over Titan Quest, but Titan Quest is very good. Yeah, Diablo 2 is one of the best action RPGs ever made, and I still like it very, very much. Of course, I like Diablo 2. You suck at doing your own builds. Maybe you need to understand a little bit the mechanics more. Hello, Vasily Kaburi. I'm okay, how are you? I like when I can go into all the enemy births, many of them in a few seconds, but I like using bows sometimes for fun too. What's the best action RPG on the market right now under the Path of Exile? Titan Quest. Yeah. Albati says Gothic 2. Yeah, Gothic 2 is an action RPG. It is a different kind of an action RPG, but it is an action RPG. It is not something else. Hello, Alex. I'm okay. I'm good today. How are you today? I lack sleep, but I'm okay. If I isometric Titan Quest by far. Actually, to, let's be honest here, this question doesn't really have a... It cannot have a standard answer. I mean, what is really the best action RPG? Is it truly Path of Exile the best action RPG? Some people would say yes, others would say no. Because there is no, you know... No written in stone by a god, let's put it this way, that Path of Exile is the best, or Diablo 3 is the best, or Grim Dawn is the best. These things are subjective. Many people like Path of Exile, many people hate Path of Exile. Others like Torchlight. It is up to you to decide what is the best. Maybe Tina Turner is the best. Your sibling the best. What is the most time you wait without sleep? I don't remember because I have been to the army, you know, I have done things, many things, so... More than... wait... 10 hours and 7... maybe 20 hours. Been a while as I see you says your name, how do you pronounce it? Rome. It is a realm of myths. You pronounce it Rome. I can feel my power growing. I am growing. Intelligence. 3. Now I can spend 1 point here and 1 point here. I can also use this one. But it would be better to use this one. Damage absorption. Freezing blast. This is very important. And 1 point there. Ah, no, no, no. I have the skill, so... Let's put this one here. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. The Prince of Bel Air. Don't kill me, Prince of Bel Air. Wait, how did I recall right now this TV show? This is an ancient TV show. Will Smith was the protagonist. What the hell is wrong with me today? Too much art is running through my head. And now I just recalled another song which says running through my head, something like that. Ο καφές φταίει. Maybe the coffee had something inside it. All the things he said running through my... I remember it, this was two Russian girls, but I don't remember... tattoo? I think. All the things he said running through your head, something like that, yeah. Nice hit. Ace of base. No, it wasn't ace of base. Tattoo, it should be tattoo. In your version it is better to do a caster and not a sprocket, for example a nice float at the top. You've lost your mind. Ah, this is the continuation from the song, from the lyrics that say all the things he said running through my head. Yes, I've lost my mind, something like that. I'm out of point! I suppose Bowsets!
Can I help you?
No!
Yes, a good day.
Yeah! Cool elementalist. It is cool and hot. I just found a good master of frequency physics for my life. You see where I'm going. Yeah, Tinkerer. Kyosan. Why don't you buy a lot of potions? I bought 50 potions. It's hot and it's cold, it's yes and it's no. Maybe this is another song, but I don't remember right now. I never run out of potions, I always have 50 plus in my inventory. Can I give you a vodka at star, you play some music, how is your new chair? My new chair is, at least compared to the old one, it is awesome. It was a very good buy, I would say. It was worth its money. A tinkerer with plaster to spirit. You see, if I do not, I'm not using ASROCK, I don't want to use it. Hot like a sun, cool like your sun. Your bits. Cool like your bits. Yellow things. What are you going to buy orbs in Atlantis for? With this character I will not buy any orbs in Atlantis. This character will play only normal difficulty and I don't care about buying orbs of normal difficulty. Is my bit cool? I don't know. Right now, your bit is not cool. It is not hot, not cool. It is, I don't know, something in between. Imagine how hard this game would be if enemies could use potions. It would be challenging, more challenging. I don't think it would be hard, it would be more challenging. After all, some enemies can heal other enemies or they can heal themselves somehow. Which means it is something like they are using potions. You don't think the skill test can use potions? Yeah! Can you imagine a skeleton using potions? Or liquids in general? Energy potions, mana potions, magic potions, health potions. Toxeus checking down those potions. Druids enemies are healers. What are druids, Yosef? Druids enemies. Do you mean the class druid? Our class druid? All the things he said, all the things he said running through my head. You mean druid enemies? Ichthyan shamans heal others. Yes, they do. There are some enemies in the game that heal other enemies. You also have the boss, Gorgon boss, that heals the other two Gorgons. Cyclops! It is time for you to not kill me. Ouch. Ooh, nice nipples. Hey, this one is alive. What is he doing there? Why wasn't he fighting against Cyclops? What? Snake, thank you for subscribing. Welcome. Sake, not snake. Sake. What? I guess this guy was a coward and he didn't go to help anymore. Demon, bye bye. Imagine the bears Ragnarok drinking the potions like it was Coca-Cola. Why don't you focus on Storm Master and only deal later? What did you eat, my friend? Toxic. Thank you for the follow, Toxic. What did I eat? I don't remember. Fakes. Instead of NPCs with potions and talent quests, it would be nice if towns would be taverns with drinks and food. This Spartan is betrayer. Yeah. He is betrayer or he is a coward. Something like that, I'm not sure. Anyway. Even without his help, I totally destroyed the son of Poseidon. Fakes with toasted bread. Fakes. What is fakes? You know what else could destroy the Sun Poseidon? Diarrhea. Diarrhea can destroy everybody, not only the Son of Poseidon. Yeah, Gabriel, I'm 10 level. My level is 10. 10-10. One day in the future, I will be level 10 plus 1. Da-da-da-da. Fakes is what you ate. Ah, Fakes. No, I'm not going to use an ISART skill with this build. You just found the stuff of logos. The epic stuff. You have a Vorea's figure. What do you play, son of a gun? What build are you playing? Come on, deflect it, come on. too much deflected. This enemy is a smart one, it seems. But smart enemies die in a very smart way. A prophet. Ah, a small toe. Oh man, I need to upgrade my weapon. It is very, very bad. Outdated. A torch. A small torch. Maybe I should go buy stuff. Thank you, bot. God, bye. Bye bye, Albuddy. Thank you so for stopping by. Have a good night. Tonight! Tonight, you should have a good night. Well, let's go back. I will go see if I can get better stuff because this is... Good evening to you, Jackie. How are you doing? Welcome again. He isn't smart, he's just blind you. Blind me. Let's level up by talking to these people.
So the skeleton in future times,
you have put an end, 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 you have put an end to a great.
Certainly.
Oh, awesome. I don't even need to buy a staff. I came here to buy a staff. I don't even need to buy a staff. All I need to do is to level up. And spend my attribute points on intelligence. Or, maybe I should buy an... I don't have an amulet, what the hell? I need six intelligence. I need six intelligence, come on. Okay, buy this one. Fire resistance, energy. Okay, a ring with intelligence. Come on. Anyway, I will level up and I will be able to use it by spending a point on attribute point on intelligence. This. 13. Ah, nice. 7,000. If I buy this one, I will waste all of my money. It will be a good investment, but I don't want to give all of my money to this one now.
That's all then?
Do you got more? You eat bakayaro? Vasily, do you like bakayaro? If yes, then you are having great time. Oops. Come on. Let me refresh and I will kill you. Don't worry, be happy. Yes. Now you're talking. Yes. Wow. Almost double the damage. Awesome. Super awesome. Now, I can put some enchantments here. I could use, for example, poison damage. I deal elemental damage, why not put some poison? Even though it would be better to attack speed, physical damage and attacking speed. Let's go. Physical damage, attack speed. So, if I get more Valor of Achilles, then I... Yes. Nice. He is dead already because... I can feel the difference in the speed, attacking speed. Awesome drop. This item is awesome as an upgrade. There is an undead. Necromancer's robe. Huh. Okay. Yeah. This is an absolutely perfect upgrade for now. And it looks great. It looks very nice. I was very lucky in this area. In Megara, I found some very nice items. Good luck, good luck. All the fish, do you like fish? I do like fish, you know, it is not my favorite. My favorite is meat, not fish, but I like it, yeah. Some fish I like. Down. Am I going to fight any Sedars? Oops, pick up the potion. No, you shall not defeat me. One, two, down you go. Of course, this build is going to be drinking many health potions. The good thing is that it doesn't need to be drinking all the time energy potions, so... But this is not really a problem. Drinking health potions, I mean. Hooah! Ta-ta! So, as we can see, this skill, Thunderbolt, helps very much. You saw in this specific case that with one point here and one point here, I was able to stun all of the Sedars, and stunning the Sedars for 1 or 1.2 seconds gave me enough time to survive and kill them. One, two, three. There is nothing here. Hello, but goodbye. I have matters to attend to. Got busy today. Welcome, Angele. How are you doing? Is everything okay?
A gentle greeting.
Sedar Seman.
You see, I know has not
Sedar,
the cave,
there are some Sedar Semans. Sedar Seman. In Ragnarok Act, there are Sedars. Maybe there are some Semans, Seman Sedars there. Elders are the Semens druids. You mean Greek Sedars? Papatrechas for those who feel me. Well, the important thing is for your health to be okay and your family's health to be okay. The Sedars of Corinth, you mean? Yeah. Yes, Kyoson. Those Sedars outside of Corinth. Sometimes they do feel or a banner. Yeah, the Pat Sada. Down. Huron's bow. I have only 9 potions left. I guess this will be enough until I reach the next village, which is very nearby. Even though I will have to kill some more enemies in this area before I get to the village. Oh, the bow!
My bow.
Your bow.
It is true.
Yeah.
All manner of beasts have
get your bow,
mad.
Man.
Even my centaur.
Valor of Achilles, do I have? No.
Civilized. A more savage than ever.
There are Cedar Semans in Corinth. I don't remember somehow. If there are. Push! Okay, this was too much. Yeah. I underestimated those Cedars there in that area. Cedar gangbang. Yeah, exactly. It is a good thing I'm not a female character. Or maybe it is a bad thing. Because if I am a male and we had a gangbang, then this means that this character is a grey one. Where is my grave? Here it is. Not Heracles might. I got the Valor of Achilles. Not this time. I told you not this time. Hey, they don't drop any items. What the hell? Come on, Cedars. Give me an item or two. Oh, only one health potion! Ah! I will die again! Come on, not now! Too soon, Apari! They don't give me any potions. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Opa, there is an archer cedar. Forget about this because he will kill me. I need to buy a potion.
A blacksmith of Termoris is gift.
Bye bye, son of a gun. Is your filter off? What kind of a filter? Item filter? No. I'm using my item filters. Are you sure it's not a drunker character? Yes. This character hasn't gotten any beer at no, things like that.
I see you've traveled a long road, stranger. Come, have a look. I might have something to suit your needs.
Aha! We have this one, which is a complete one now. Yeah, buy pose 4, 5, 6. I don't need to buy any energy poses because I'm okay. I'm having a very good energy regeneration rate. I'm an elementalist. My energy will survive. It is a survivor. Hello GameCat, you're my favorite item quest YouTuber, I like all of your character beats and my character after one of my favorite of yours, the Outsider. Thank you GameCat. You need your character after the Outsider, you need to make Outsider? Outsider is an old build, it is it is still viable, of course, but if I remember correctly, that build is based on a maximum cooldown reduction. You would need to fight specific items to make that build work. But I'm not sure, I'm not 100% sure because I don't remember very well. Sometimes my memory fails me. Reduction all requirements. Aha, 9,000. Actually, it is over 9,000. Cost 9,123. Aha. This is 7,000. There are items I can buy and get some upgrades, but they cost too much for now. But this stuff is amazing. Why? Because the base type of damage of this stuff is cold. The prefix is the chilling one, which provides cold damage. And the suffix is of frost, which provides cold damage. So, this stuff is actually perfect. Cold prefix, cold base, cold frost, suffix. But I don't see any good boots that I could buy. I can buy this one if only it had some. Should I buy this one? Anyway, I will keep the character as is. Even though I should replace these items, the helmet, this one, and this one. I should also replace this one. And yeah, maybe this one as well.
Thank you.
Say that again.
Greetings. Farewell. Welcome. Come again. Can I help you? Safe travels. Yes, stranger? Come again. Yes? Farewell. Yes, stranger? Thank you.
Thank you. So, guys, I will stop here for tonight. This is my new build. A new build in the making. So far, it is all self-found. All of these items were found today with this character. This is how I will continue playing this character until I reach level 36. At level 36, I will be able to equip the two of the four items of the Raiment of the Storm set. At level 37, I'll be able to equip the staff of the set, and at level 30, not the staff, I think the gloves, and at level 38, the staff, or the opposite, the staff and then the gloves, anyway, but up to level 38, I will have the full set equipped. But the character is always found. I'm playing only with items that I'm fighting with this character up to that point. Yosif, have a good one. Bye bye. You too, Kyo-san. Guys, thanks for watching. Also, thanks to the new followers, subscribers. I will be back tomorrow, Saturday. We will have multiplayer Titan Quest as usually. And item giveaways tomorrow. Angela, have a good one. What equip will you fight the phone with because you got B36 at the phone? Whatever I fight, Wonder Dog. Whatever I fight by playing this with this character. You too, Red Hippo. Jetens, you too. Bye bye, Red Fox. Yeah, everybody, I will see you tomorrow. Hopefully, I will live stream this character again. This is a very interesting character, we will see. It will be very interesting also to see how this character solo self out can deal against big bosses like Typhon. So, anyway, I'm out of here. Have a good one. I'll see you tomorrow.